our horse that way before we want to go. And we want to get to where we don't have to do a lot. Like we feel the bridleless riders. This is the saying, yes, she's got a bridle, but she can't be pulling and hanging on his face because it's going to disrupt his movement. So they have to get to where without him getting fussy or...